Evlove, bringing you the good. Inspired by the Sankofa symbol, Evlove is evolve spelled backwards. The Sankofa symbol is most popularly recognized as the Asante Undinkra, an image of a bird with its head turned backwards taking an egg off its back, or of a uniquely styled heart representing the importance of learning from the past. See their face, can we spare the light? The symbol is commonly associated with the old proverb in which the English translation is, "It is not wrong to go back for that which you have forgotten." Sankofa is also known as meaning the word akan, which translates into go back and get. In order to truly move forward and efficiently evolve, as individuals, a nation, and as a human race, we have to use the past as a reference. Go back. We must learn from previous mistakes in order to understand how to do better, hence the backward spelling of evolve. Looking back is essential to moving forward and truly evolving. It's so dark, but I see sparks. Evlove's mission states, in a world where the ugly is televised and the negative is publicized, Evlove wants to bring you the good. The content will consist of features regarding interviews, profound thinkers, inspirational people, inspirational films, spotlights on socially aware entrepreneurs, good reads, coverage on revolutionary movements, non-profit organizations, and innovative projects. The positive has a place to shine. Finally.